তর্ক অপতিষ্ঠ শ্রুতয়ো বিভিন্যা নাসৌ মনির যস্যমতম ন ভিন্যম ধর্মস্য তত্ত্ব নিহিতং গুহায়ম মহায়ন যেন গতু সপান্থ্যা। তর্ক অপ্রতিষ্ঠ শ্রুতয়ো বিভিন্যা নাসৌ মনির যস্যমতম ন ভিন্যম নাসৌ মনির যস্যমতম ন ভিন্যম ধর্মস্য তত্ত্বম নিহিতং গুহায়ম মহায়নো জেনো গতস্য পান্থ্যা। শ্রীশিল ভক্তি সিদ্ধান্ত সরস্বতী গোস্বামী ঠাকুর গৌড়ীয় গোষ্ঠীপতি টোল দ্যাট অ্যাকচুয়ালি কৃষ্ণ প্রীতি, ট্রিমেন্ডাস লাভ ফর কৃষ্ণ, কৃষ্ণ প্রীতি ইজ হ্যাভিং সাচ ট্রিমেন্ডাস এক্সেলেন্ট পাওয়ার দ্যাট ইন ফ্রন্ট অফ দ্যাট এনি কাইন্ড অফ আইডিয়ালিজম, any kind of authenticity in this material world cannot stand. Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, Krishna Priti is having such excellent power in front of that all morality or idealism, everything can go away, cannot stand in front of that. If my dutifulness can become hindrance, maybe barrier in the way of Krishna Seva, if my dutifulness become a barrier in the way of my Krishna Seva, in that case, if I throw my dutifulness and jump into Krishna Seva, then apparently it seems material people can criticize me. He is leaving all everything, you know, and still it is granted. I can accept it very happily. If my dutifulness become a barrier in the way of my Krishna Seva, in that case, if I throw my dutifulness and jump into Krishna Seva, then apparently some people can criticize me. Still it is good for me. I can accept it very gladly. Actually, today is the disappearance day of Srila Jiva Goswamipad. Vishwabhishnav Rasabha, he was the controller of all Vaishnav society that time. And today is the disappearance day of Srila Jiva Goswamipad. Many times you can remember I discussed this point. That actually, to serve those Vrajavasis, those who are feeling separation, Biraha Katar Bhajavasi, those who are feeling a separation from Krishna, if we have the chance to serve them, then we are very lucky. We can come out successful. But first point is that we are not in such a position to serve that kind of elevated devotee. That is the main problem. Many times I discuss, if you want to serve Gurudev, if you want to serve Vaishnav, if you want to serve Krishna, or if you want to serve Krishna Naam, same, then you will have to go up. The thing you are going to worship and who is going to worship, whom going to worship, and the worship, this procedure should be in one plan. If there is up-down, then you can play your brain to understand some intricate points. Ah, what is that? You can play your point, brain. But many times I told, the Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Prabhupada said, logical interpretation cannot stand in the way of that absolute truth. So never try to play your brain. You cannot come out successful. Actually, today is the disappearance of Srila Jiva Goswamipad. Many times I told you can remember, the only duty of an Acharya, the only duty of an Acharya is to give full protection to Siddhanta Bani. Many times I told, it is the decision of Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati. If we express any kinds of dissatisfaction, no point. Because it is spoken by Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati. You cannot do anything. It is the only duty of an Acharya, effective Acharya, to give full protection to Siddhanta Bani. With the manifestation of the unique Acharyaship of Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati, all other common Acharyaship was proved to be failure. With the manifestation of unique Acharyaship of Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati, Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, all other common Acharyaship was proved to be fake, failure, fake. Today we have the scope to discuss some point about Srila Jiva Goswamipad to get mercy from him so that I can guide myself right way according to the instruction of Gauranga Mahaprabhu or Guru Bhargava, so that I can guide myself proper way, so that I can get inspiration proper way. You can remember, some days ago I was discussing, until and unless a bonded soul, cannot see a firing example in front of him, he cannot get inspiration. Why people not getting inspiration in bhajan? Why? What's the reason? Can you say? There is lot of money, lot of facility arrangement, lot of prasadam. You are enjoying so much thing. But still, people asking that why we cannot do bhajan perfectly. What is the reason? Actual point is that without satsanga, you cannot do sadhu sange krishna nam ei matro chai sansar jinite ar kono vastu nai in Bengali. The only thing you need to do harinam sankirtan, but with the association of pure Vaishnava. Otherwise, you can chant your Harinam inside your room. You cannot do. Constant touch with Guru Varga is very, very essential. You are trying Harinam. Mentally, if you have a connection with Guru Varga, no problem. Then no problem. But actually, material people, they cannot get in connection with Guru Varga continuously. In their bhajan, there is some breakage. Sometime doing 1 hour bhajan, sometime breakdown, sometime trying. This way, constant remembrance of our Guru Varga, Gauranga Mahaprabhu, all the Parshad Gauri, is very, very essential thing. That's why, actually, today, we have the scope to discuss about Srila Jiva Goswamipad. Actually, today is the disappearance day of Jiva Goswamipad. Disappearance day means Viraha-tithi. Today, we are going to get some pain inside our heart, provided I have at all any relation with Guru Bhargava. If I have no connection with Guru Varga, why? I have taken Diksha. Diksha means you must have connection, but you don't have. Why? Because Diksha was not perfect. Diksha means you must have relationship. A sense of relationship should grow inside your heart. Otherwise, you cannot start bhajan. Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told. So at all you are going to feel pain inside your heart? When? If you have at all any connection with Guru Bhargava, if you have any relation, if you have no connection, no love, if you have all material connection with money, deposit money, woman, position, then impossible. Next to impossible. Not possible. Next to impossible. If there is no word I can use, not possible. You can remember I told, Vishaya Shakti Chityanam Krishna Vesha Sudurataha. If you have affinity for material things, then you cannot expect Krishna Bhakti. Krishna is not so cheap. Krishna is not so cheap, so that you have money power, you can buy Krishna. You can buy Guru Varga, you have money power, not that. Not so easy. So actually, viraha means a feeling of separation, pain. So everywhere, every year, we are going to arrange one sabha, one utsav about viraha tithi, abhirbhav tithi always. Viraha tithi, abhirbhav, tirobhav, you can remember. Abhirbhav, tirobhav, bhav mean tirobhav, abhirbhav, with abhav. Abhav means dissatisfaction. Tirobhav, abhirbhav, tithi, you are going to participate, but with abhav. Abhav means dissatisfaction. It's not possible. Tirobhav, avirbhav, with abhav. Abhav means dissatisfaction inside your heart. It's not possible. Then what I can get? You can get some sukriti, of course. You can take prasadam, this, that. But actual meaning, you cannot get. You cannot get the exact thing. What exact thing? What exact thing you mean? What exact thing you mean? Exact thing, what do you mean by exact thing? Abhirbhav tirobhav of any pure Vaishnava. If you participate, if you have the scope to participate 100%, then be sure you are going to cut your material bondage. In this material world, you have some relation with some relatives, of course. You have children, you have husband, you have uncle, you have father, mother, everything. Sometime in your life, if you find somebody gone from this material world, you start crying. Oh, gone, my father, wife gone, husband gone, crying. Heavily. But be sure that when you cry for any relative, suppose you are crying for any relative, for your children, for your father, mother, it is very bad. Why? Because it is one kind of tamagun, tama. Out of ignorance you are crying. Whereas you know everybody going to die. So if you have any material relation with anybody, if he or she is going to die, you are going to cry. That is out of your ignorance. But when one Vaishnava going away, Gurudev gone, all Vaishnava gone, how I am living? I am merciless. A stone is more than me. Nice. It is written, Bhaktivinoda Thakur's Narottama Thakur reading, my heart is more than stone, so it is not melted. I cannot get melted. My heart is so strong. Narottama Thakur can speak this way, when Ramchandra Goviraj go on this, that. When doing kirtan, crying and doing, actually, he is throwing his head on stone, and crying heavily and shedding tears. Pashane kutibo matha onole poshibo gaurango guner nidhi kotha gele pao. Nautomo Thakur crying heavily and, you know, throwing his head on stone, blood coming on, he's crying. This is called separation. This is called actually separation. When Haridas Thakur gone, Supreme God, Supreme Paratpara Akhileshwar, Supreme Lord Sri Krishna Chaitanya himself crying, blasted into tears, crying and crying. Haridas gone. I wanted to play with Haridas. All my plan, you know, devastated. Haridas gone from this material world. Anyway, be sure that Tirobhav of any Guru Vaishnav is a unique opportunity for us to develop detachment. It's a unique opportunity. If you are going to observe Tirobhav, Abhirbhav, especially Abhirbhav, be careful when Sarvama Bhattacharya told, Vairagya Vidya Nija Bhakti Yoga Shikshatamekam Purusho Purano Sri Krishna Chaitanya Sarir Dhari Kipam Budhir Yastamaham Prapade. Here Vairagya Vidya. Here detachment is called Vidya. There is two things. One is Vidya, one is Avidya. Avidya is a result of ignorance. Avidya and Vidya. Avidya and Vidya, two things. When you are crying for your relative, material relative, it is called avidya, ignorance. But when you are crying for Guru Vaishnava, be sure it is excellent. Any Guru Vaishnava, find I am crying, he can embrace me, kiss me. It is excellent. When you can cry for Guru Vaishnava, Biraha Tithi, then you are going to get a golden opportunity to cut material bondage and go up and up to feel that excellency, which is quite impossible for a bonded man to touch. Viraha yantrana. Viraha. Actually, they are crying. Those who are devotees, they are also crying for separation. And those material people crying. But there is not heaven and hell difference. There is infinity difference. I cannot speak this much. There is a heaven and hell difference between their mood. I should not speak this way. Because heaven is material. This world is also material. Whereas the separation, this feeling is transcendental. So I shouldn't compare that way. My judgment should be perfect. Siddhanta should be perfect. There's an infinity difference between this mood. He is also crying. He is also crying. But the difference between their two moods, totally different. One is excellent, and it's actually very bad. So this is a viraha tatta. So actually, Abhirbhav and Tirobhav actually of a pure Vaishnava. Suppose Abhirbhav, after Abhirbhav, full life gone, Lila, after then Tirobhav. Tirobhav mean? Prabhu going away. By the mercy of Krishna, he can take birth any other Brahmanda to rescue other people. So Tirobhav and Abhirbhav, one circle, if you draw one circle, if you can point out one point, if you can imagine, well, this point in the circumference I can point. Okay. From this point you can go away and come back, you can stop in the same point. he can come back. So Abhirbhav and Tirobhav almost same. Why you say almost same, not same? Because almost same, I say because Tirobhav is more important before me. Why? Because when Guru Vaishnava took birth, Abhirbhav, that time his total diary was not open in front of me. When he took birth, I couldn't realize he's going to do bhajan, this, that. When after Tirobhav, when I have the whole diary, then I can open, see. It's one kind of milestone in front of me. I can get inspiration, enthusiastic mood. I can develop inside me to do bhajan. By looking the, you know, firing example of Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur, Bhakti Vinod Thakur, Paramahansa Kesava Goswami Maharaj, I can get inspiration. Well, I must do bhajan. Otherwise, bonded soul, they cannot get inspiration. They feel cold, frigid. Their heart become frigid. They cannot do bhajan perfectly. Anyway, viraha tattha is very, very excellent tattha. So today, if we have any relation with Srila Jiva Goswami Pad, if you can understand the gravity of his activities, Siddhanta, then we can cry today. Still, when you are crying, crying means in viraha tattha, when you are feeling separation, inside your heart you can get milan, vipralambha and sambhog, two things, vipralambha and sambhog. Vipralambha means feeling of separation, sambhog means unification when you enjoy. So you see, vipralambha and milan, sambhog. So actually, vipralambha is so important thing. Actually, if you analytically think about on this point, you can see any kind of detachment, any kind of vairagya, you can see in any Vaishnava that is already developed from detachment. Try to follow my point. You can see excellent vairagya in Gaur-Tritiya Das Babaji Maharaj. You can see excellent vairagya in Srila Raghunath Das Goswami Pad. You can see excellent vairagya in Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati. All coming out from develop this kind of, you know, detachment. This kind of detachment develop from this feeling of separation. Is good. Otherwise, if you are going to show, exhibit drive, you know, vairagya, you cannot do it. If you do, you will have to fall down. That is why the topmost Pandit, Sarvamvatejaja, told, vairagya vidya nijabhati yoga. Vairagya shown by a pure Vaishnava. Vairagya shown by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, vairagya, detachment shown by all, you know, our Goswamis, Swara Goswamis, all other Goswamis, Loknath Goswami, Bhugaradev Goswami, Rup Sanatan, Bhattaru Gunas, Sijiv Gopal Vrdas Gunas, all. Their vairagya, if you look, you can go mad. How possible to get that kind of vairagya? I already told, vairagya developed from detachment. Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, I am going to discuss because Gaur Purnima coming. One by one, I, by the mercy of Gauranga Mahaprabhu Nityananda, I like to prove that how Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to show Raganuga bhajan. How excellent way, how unique way, excellent way Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to. Actually, some people fighting, some people speaking. The Bhaktivinoda Thakur, I can discuss Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Viraha, Virbhav Tithi coming, I can discuss. some common people, they are actually foolish. They are speaking that the Gaur-Kishar Babaji Maharaj, through Vairagya, attained its success. Gaur-Kishar Baba actually Nitya Siddha, but they are speaking this way. And Bhaktivinoda Thakur, getting bhakti success through enjoyment. Those who are foolish people, they say, because externally you cannot find Bhaktivinoda Thakur sitting in a chair, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, Bhaktivinoda Thakur taking hot milk sometimes 3 times in a day. So common people, those who are foolish, idiot, they are speaking this way. Actually, Gaur-Kishar Baba actually is Vairagya. And Bhaktivinoda Thakur, through enjoyment, getting Krishna. They are idiot number one. Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada speaking, they are foolish number one. Vairagya, there in Gaur-Kishar Das Babaji Maharaj, the kind of detachment we can find in Gaur-Kishar Das Babaji Maharaj, the kind of detachment we can find in Bhaktivinoda Thakur, all the same, 100% same. No different. Externally you can find Prabhupada is sitting in chair, giving a lecture, Harikatha. And Gaur-Kishar Baba, they are in forest or in, you know, at the bank of Ganga, no shade, nothing. No clothes. Perfect detachment, you can find inside her. That's why many times I told that Jukta Vairagya, balanced Vairagya, is 100% necessary. Yukta Vairagya. Anasakta Savisvayana Yatharham Upayanjato Arprapanchi Kataya Avodhya Arishamandi Vasuna. 2 slokas. Very important for Gaudiyas. Anasakta Savisvayana Yatharham Upayanjato. Anasaktasya visvayana yataro mpuyindho are Anasaktasya visvayana yataro mpuyindho to I already discussed many times. Prapanchikataya buddhya arishamani vasuno mumuksho bhi parityago Vairagyam phalgu kathati. Anasaktasya visayana yatharam bhupuyandu Krishna sambandhi yuktam vairagyam uchyate. Now I remember. This way. So when Prabhupada with nice turban and coat, Srila Goswami Maharaj with nice coat and tie going to foreign country to speak, that is called yukta vairagya, under the guidance of Radharani. You cannot feel. You cannot understand. Whereas some devotee with one copin staying under a tree, maybe it is not at all Vairagya. Balanced Vairagya, Yukta Vairagya is only balanced Vairagya, Yukta Vairagya is only possible for you to understand. Only you can understand when you can love Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, from heart. Keshav Goswami Maharaj, Bhakti Siddhar Goswami, Siddhar Goswami Maharaj, Bhakti Goswami, then you can understand. Yukta Vairagya is so hard, so balanced Vairagya. There's 1.001 fraction, centimeter come this side, you can be thrown into the world of Maya. And 0.001%, thrown this court has become positive word. Very nice. That's why actually, if I try to speak something about the detachment of Jiva Goswamipad, I cannot explain. It's quite impossible. 1 or 2 points I can discuss. Actually my idea is that under the guidance of Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur, I like to discuss some special Siddhanta of Jiva Goswamipad. That is called Bani Vaibhav. That is called his Bani Sharup. If I can speak He is from a very nice Brahmin family, Bharadraj Gatriya family, South India. Okay, no problem. But I should discuss about some special Siddhanta of Jiva Goswamipad, because Siddhanta going to protect me. Siddhanta going to protect me. Siddhanta going to protect the whole Vaishnava society. That's why I am very much interested to discuss about some Siddhanta, special Siddhanta, Jiva Goswamipad. Still, I must touch some point. Srila Jiva Goswamipad actually is Gurudev, you know, Srila Rupa Goswamipad. In external world, you can find Gurudev, Shishwa, Guru, Shishwa, this relation there. Sometimes somebody like to put some special question in front of me. I need to answer sometime. Sometimes somebody is speaking that Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya and Sri Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami Pad. Whereas Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami Pad is Kasturi Manjuri. Sri Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami is Kasturi Manjuri. And actually Vrindavan Das Thakur, Kusumapida Sakha, one boyfriend of Krishna, and together with that Vedabhyas, unification. That's called, came in the form of, who? Vrindavan Das Thakur. Now somebody can speak in front of me, why Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami in each and every fraction of second praying unto the lotus feet of, who? Vrindavan Das Thakur. I am writing, please Vrindavan Das Thakur, please excuse me. I am going to follow you each and every point. I am writing by your mercy. Some foolish people can start some argument. Who is more, Maharaj? And you are foolish number one. Who is more? Who is more? Is Kosumapeda Sakha together with Vyasdev coming, unification in Vrindavan Das Thakur? Whereas Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami is Kasturi Manjari. This kind of comparison you should not do. Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj is the Gurudev of Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami. Srila Gaur Kishore Das Babaji Maharaj is Guna Manjari. And Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur is, you know, Nayan Mane Manjari. Now, who is Guru? If I put in front of you. Actually, those Gaur Parshad, I can discuss this point very deeply. I like to discuss. Actually, Guru Shishya Sambandha, procedure of bhajan, all shown by your Guru Varga, those are Gaur Parshad. They are following Ekadashi, everything. Vishwanath Chakravarti discussing in Hari Bhakti, Rasamrita Sindhu also, you can get some argument. They are following Ekadashi, they are following everything to show us the way. They accept him, Gurudev. They are going to show us the way. Now I started with the point. I started with one slok. Mahajano jeno gato sapanthya. Tarko apatishto sutayo vivinya naso munirjasa matam navinyam dharma satatta nihitam guhayam mahayano jenu gato sapanta. So what is the net outcome from this slope? Final instruction I am getting from this slope that I will have to follow my Guru Varga. I will have to follow Guru Varga. Now you can put question before me, Maharaj. What do you mean by Guru Varga? So many Guru Varga there. So many Guru Varga, whom to follow? In our line we can see Swayambhur Narada Sambhu Kumara Kapilo Manu Prahlad Vismo Janako Bolir Vyasakir Vayam Dada Saite Vijanimo Dharmam Bhagavatam Hacha Guhyam Vishuddhyam Durvadhyam Yad Gyatya Amritam Ashnute. I can discuss this sloka someday. Today I have so many discussions, I cannot discuss this one. So you see, guhyam, vishuddhyam, durvodhyam. Ambiguity, very complicated, you cannot understand. Guhyam, very secret. Vishuddham means purest of the pure. Vishuddhya. Durvodhyam, cannot understand. This bhakti. Amrita. You can get. Guhyam, Vishuddhyam, Durvodhyam, Yad Gyatya, Amrita Mashnute. Amrasnute, Sanskrit word, Mashnute means you can take, drink. Take. Mashnute, Ashnute. So it's very complicated. Now point is that just you give a list of 12% and you are speaking, I mean in Bhagavatam is speaking, they are all Mahajan. So what do you mean to speak? What do you mean to speak? We should follow Prahlad Maharaj. We should follow Pitama Vishwa. Oh, huh? No? Is written there? Mahajano Jeno Gato Sabanda? Oh my God. Follow. Now, what is the Siddhanta here? If I start Gaudiya Bhajan and going to do Bhajan under the guidance of Prahlad Maharaj as it is, I can attain success? What do you mean? We can cut Prahlad Maharaj away? No! No, not that. What I mean to say is that when you become graduate, or when you become postgraduate in course of your education, follow my what I mean to say. Or maybe you are doing doctorate. Who can say? But whenever you started your education from their kindergarten, after that one, infant, one, two, three, four, five, in each and every class, you study, after that you pass, after that you go away, go up and up, up and up and up, and when graduation, even after that post-graduation, after doctorate, your education become, in such a position, that now you are not going to read. Fifth class education, you are not going to read anymore. But not that you are going to disregard. Not that you are going to insult the education what you got in fifth class or tenth class. In each and every step, you need to honor the education you are going to get. Each and every class, you need to study and pass after that goal. That is why, Narottamada, you never try to follow this. I know very well. Repeatedly I request, but you never try to follow. I told you, try to follow the Kirtan of Narottamada Thakur. Purvapar kariya vichar. Mahajan je path, sei pathe anugato. I must follow that path, but purvapar, first and after previous and present. I must do adjustment, then I can proceed safely. It's a very scientific point. If you cannot understand this point, then you are going to insult Prahlad Maharaj, like people speaking. You need not go through the first canto of Bhagavatam. You start Rasa Leela. You can come out successful. Foolish number one. Whereas in Bhagavatam, from Janmadasya Yatuvan Mayadi to Rascharta, this slok is Gayatri. From there, ultimately, last point. Excellency of Harinam, through which you can get everything given. But you cannot understand. Oh, Maharaj, what need you? Wait, I need not discuss the Ajamil, you know, point useless. Nothing material there in Bhagavatam. You can point out, Maharaj, the case of Ajamil is just material case. No! If you think this way, you are going to do aparad. Whole Bhagavatam, transcendental. all example giving in front of me as a milestone so that I can work, I can go sharply, very nicely. So we can never insult Prahlad Maharaj. We can never insult Pitama Abhishwa. Because preliminary, you will have to get all knowledge. On the basis of their knowledge, now you are going up. You cannot ignore. On the basis of their knowledge, now you are going up. That's why we are going to follow Srila Rupa Goswamipad. We are going to follow Jiva Goswamipad. We are going to follow Bhaktivinoda Thakur. We are going to follow Prabhupada. If you straightway like to follow Jiva Goswamipad, you can go. You are at liberty to go and follow. You see whether you can follow or not. You cannot understand even a single point what Jiva Goswami was speaking. We are very lucky that Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving explanation very in details. We are very lucky. We should dance. We are so idiot, foolish. We cannot understand. Jiva Goswamipad is topmost, you know, philosopher in whole Brahmanda. His Excellency cannot speak. What kind of detachment there, what kind of love for... I told you, no? If you don't have strong love for Gurudev, you cannot expect your bhajan. You cannot expect your bhajan. You can remember, I quoted one sloka by Srinivas Acharya. You can remember? Balavan adaro yasso nasvad guru padambuje sutoir opitasya sasastrair krishne bhakti najayate. You can remember? Until and unless you develop a strong affinity for Gurudev, you can kill me, but still I am not going to leave Prabhupada. You can kill me, but still I am not going to leave Prabhupada. Because they know the only property I can get from Prabhupada. The only property, what I want, I can get from Prabhupada. Any situation I am put into, if the whole world is going to leave me, still I am not going to leave Prabhupada. I know the glories of Srila Prabhupada. How I can live? Until unless we have the opportunity to see the glories and beauties of the lotus flower. Lotus flower means lotus feet. Prabhupada speaking, how I was attracted by Gaur Kishor Babaji Maharaj. Prabhupada speaking this way. How I was attracted by Gaur Kishor Babaji Maharaj. When I saw his detachment, when I could saw his, you know, non-stop bhajan, then I was automatically detachment. I was attracted like magnet. I couldn't just resist myself. I was bound to throw myself onto the lotus feet of my Gurudev, Gaur Kishor Babaji. He is not ready to give initiation to me. But I was not ready to leave him. He is not ready to give initiation to me. At the same time, I am not ready to leave him. The same case happened with Narottama Thakur. Loknath Goswami not going to give any diksha. Narottama Thakur going to 100% I am going to take diksha from him. This way you can find Balavan adaro yasso nasvad guru padambuje surutoi ropitasya sasastrair krishne bhakti najayati. You can read Ved. Maybe your brain is very good. You can go enter room and memorize all Ved, Vedanta, everything. Until and unless you have strong love for Guru Varga, Gurudev, you cannot expect your bhajan, perfect bhajan. It's not possible. Quite impossible. This way, all our Guru Varga wanted to prove, you see, how much affinity, how much love I have for from my Gurudev. All big, big Acharya, all big, big, you know, you can study their life history, you can find how much love they have for their Gurudev. Not had, have. In Nitta. How much love they have for their Gurudev. So, Jiva Goswamipad actually Jiva Goswamipad, Vilas Manjari. Rupa Goswamipad, Rupa Manjari. Sonatan Goswamipad, Lavanga Manjari. Samananda Babu, Mani Manjari. Samananda Babu, Kanak Manjari. Srinivas Acharya, Mani Manjari. Narottama Thakur, Champak Manjari. This is their identity. Very secret identity. But when they are manifesting this body, their teacher, their guru, they are showing, exhibiting all activities. It is open to me. Now I have open in front of me all the diary of Jiva. I can cry. I can go mad. How possible? The kind of detachment. It's quite impossible. Jiva Goswami Pad. Actually, Jiva Goswami Pad took decision to leave home. We heard when Rup and Sanatan came to meet Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in Ramkeli Gaon. Ramkeli, one village in Malda district. That time we heard, he was very small. He took darshan of the lotus feet of Gauranga. And whole life, when Rupa Goswami, Sanatana Goswami gone, and already you know, Anupam already left body at the bank of Ganga, while coming back from Vrindavan to Gaurdham, in the midway, leave his body. So much appliances cannot touch a bit the heart of Jiva Goswami Pad. Constantly, if you go through the life of Jiva Goswami, you can find a small boy, whole day and night crying. What happens? What happens? Cannot speak. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came in dream many times. First came in dream, there at home. After that, when he took decision to leave home, how? He took decision to take education in Navadvip Dham. Because Navadvip Dham was a very important place of education. If somebody getting education, if not coming to Navadvip Dham, we cannot give honor to him perfectly. Because Navadvip means is a place of, you know, education. All Pandit living here. If somebody getting education from Oxford, you are giving honor. Oh, he is Oxford graduate. But that time, if somebody getting education in Navadvip. Oh, it's from Navadvip. Oh, nice. Navadvip. Excellent place of education. Topmost. So, Jiva Goswami Pad played a trick. He told, I like to take education in Navadvip. Well, you can go. He took decision to come to Navadvip Dham for education. What is the target? To meet Nityananda Prabhu. Nityananda Prabhu sitting inside room of Shiva. Hey, I think Jiva coming. Not coming, already come. At gate. Bring him. In front of Nityananda, Ezekiel Balaram. When in coming in front of Nityananda, jump like, you know, one insect jumping into fire. Jump into the lotus feet of Nityananda and cry. Nityananda is with love, this. Putting his lotus feet on the head of Jiva Goswamipad. Embrace him, kiss him, bless him. And already told, you will have to go to Vrindavan because Mahaprabhu already give the specific place for you all. Sanatan, Roop, everybody gone there. So you'll have to go there. Mahaprabhu specifically choose this place for you to do seva there. Well, Nityananda Prabhu giving full mercy, bless. Oh! Raghunath Das Goswami also enjoying full kippa of Nityananda. Without the kippa of Nityananda, no way. No way. That's why Narottama Thakur crying and speaking. Ar kabe nitai chander koruna hoibe. Bishoy vasana mor kabe tuchha hobe. Nitai koruna hobe, braje Radha Krishna pabe. All speaking. Without Nityananda Balaram, we cannot expect. We cannot think anything. So now, Jiva Goswamipad could get a nice scope to do parikram of Gaur Dham. With who? Nityananda. With Nityananda, Jiva Goswamipad doing parikram. If you can do parikram with Vaishnava Sangha, it's so excellent power you can get. But at the time of parikram, you will, oh, Maharaj, throne is there, how I can walk? Better I can use sandal. Or I need some lassi, you know, gold. I need fruit juice. How I can rise so much sun? Then you are not going to get kippa. So you have to increase your enduring power. So you'll have to increase your enduring power. You have to suffer. Somebody can insult you. Okay, nice. Amani manudo. You can give honor. You cannot expect honor. It's very quite impossible. So you see, Jiva Goswamipad after doing total parikrama of Navadip Dham, after that, Nityananda giving blessing, you go to Vrindavan. But in the way, you will have to go to Varanasi. Be careful. Nityananda speaking, in the way of Vrindavan, you will have to go to Varanasi first. Why? To meet Madhusudan Saraswati Pad. Why? To get education from there. Education? Hari is from Nitalila. So what? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Supreme Lord, he also going to take education. Krishna, Supreme Lord, he is also going to get education from Sandipani Muni. Ramchandra also going to get education. So, what problem in it? So, Nityananda giving instruction, you go to Maharaj is Mayavadi belt. Yes, Mayavadi belt. Still Nityananda sending Jiva Goswamipad in where? Varanasi. To meet Madhusudan Saraswati. Why? What is the speciality with Madhusudan Saraswati Pad? You know? What is the speciality with Madhusudan Saraswati Pad? Yes, it's written Haridas Baba, the great scholar in our Vaishnava society. He collects some documents and keep that actually Madhusudan Saraswati Pad. Hey, Madhusudan Sarva is the disciple of Sarvabhauma Bhattacharya. He got all Siddhanta from Sarvabhauma Bhattacharya. But actually, speciality there, when actually spiritual discourse took place between Sarvabhauma and Mahaprabhu, especially on Vedanta, Siddhanta, I published one book, Nilachale Vedanta Vakshan. Hindi and Bengali, not English done. It is quite impossible for me. So busy with so many lighting. How I can do? Very excellent. If I translate, you can go mad. So nice, small books. So much Siddhanta. Sarvamo speaking, Mahaprabhu giving. Sarvamo argument, Mahaprabhu giving answer. So nice. A small book. Very nice. Excellent book. Someday by the mercy of Gauranga I can do. Life is very short. What to do? Now point is that when this kind of discourse took place on Vedanta between Sarvamartacharya and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving all nice scientific documents, argument in front of Sarvamuva, ultimately Sarvamuva was shut up, couldn't speak anything. Sarvamuva was bound to accept all the Siddhanta of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Sarvamuva was bound to speak. Without Supreme Lord, nobody can cut my Siddhanta. So I am sure you are Supreme Lord. After that, Mahaprabhu showing him very nice murti, Sarvabhuj murti. I am actually Ram. I am Krishna. I am Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. That deity is there inside Jagannath temple. Here also you can see Sarvabhuj murti. Mahaprabhu when express this nice, you know, sarup, then Sarvabhuma go faint. Become unconscious. Then Mahaprabhu touching him, by his touch, Sarvabhuma get up. What happens? Actually, bonded soul cannot resist the power of Supreme Lord. That's why when Prabhu coming in front of somebody, it's quite impossible for him to resist. When Prabhu coming, follow. See, usually when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu traveling here and there, that time he is traveling like human being. Follow. Sometime, all the time traveling like human being. All ordinary people can see Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. But that is not their actual darshan. Follow what I say. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was doing Leela here, you can say, Maharaj, everybody, even crow and jackal, dog can see. But their darshan is not perfect darshan. When your darshan is backed by some Siddhanta and philosophy, kripa, that is called actually darshan. Jiva Goswamipad in Sandarbha writing, who can say Mahaprabhu is not here? Who can say? Because it is the commitment of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Krishna, Madhvakta Yatra Gayanti Tattva Tishtami Narada. Where you can find my devotees are singing from heart the glories. Be sure, I am present there. You are present there? Yes. Then why we cannot see? This question can come. It depends. You can see or cannot see. It depends upon the situation. Jiva Goswami was asking, writing, self-manifesting energy. Shab prakashata shakti in Bengali Sanskrit. Shab prakashata shakti, self-manifesting power. When Prabhu stop this, if Prabhu is there, you cannot see. Follow what I say. I can give one example. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in front of Jagannath Rath, dancing, nice, Sankirtan. Mahaprabhu actually is dancing and singing in one sampradaya. But King, Patabruddha and one or two, they could see the excellency. Aye. Actually, Prabhu dancing all in seven sampradaya, sat sampradaya. Why? Nobody can see. Only one or two or three. They can see. Prabhu dancing in all seven sampradaya. Oh my God. But all other devotees, they cannot see. They are also pure. Yogamaya arranging this. Yogamaya arranging the situation according to the heart of Prabhu. If Prabhu want to sow, then you can see. Yogamaya can arrange. So now, Jiva Goswami Pad could get all Siddhanta. What Mahaprabhu was bound to discuss in front of the Sarvamavattacharya, there in Puri, that's why in toto, Sarvamavattacharya keeping all this Siddhanta. Previously Sarvamavattacharya was Mayavadi. Now Bhakta. Now all new Siddhanta, Achinta Vedavatata, all keeping there with Madhusudan Saraswati. That's why Nityananda Babu sending Jiva Goswami Pad to Varanasi to hear this point. Then there, all big Pandit, they gone mad. They say there is none in this Varanasi whom I can compare with Jiva. Within this short period of time, how possible Jiva becomes so Vedantist, topmost Vedantist. Nobody can fight with Jiva. What to speak? Tattva Pradip, one book, written by Vallabhacharya. Actually, that Tattvapadip Grantha book, Vallabhacharya give to Jiva Goswami Pad to check up. Then Jiva Goswami Pad was bound to mark some points, why Jiva Goswami Pad told it is not good, Siddhanta. Huh? Oh my God, Vallabhacharya. Jiva Goswami Pad's son, it's not good. It's not perfect Vedanta Siddhanta. Cut and make correction. After that it was published. If you go to the preface written by Vallabhacharya, you can clearly understand that there is a touch of Jiva Goswami Pad. Touch. There is a 100% there is a touch of the pain of Jiva Goswami Pad. You can find. Because Jiva Goswami Pad have some speciality. Not so easy. Now I have to go back more further. Before. When, after completing education, what to speak about education? Actual education, Jiva Goswami Pad took from Rupa Sanatan. Sanatan Goswami day and night, Rupa Goswami Pad day and night giving. Imparting. No question, impart is ordinary word. I cannot use this word. In material world I can use. Can impart education. No. Inculcate. It's nice word. The Jiva Goswami has already within the short space of time become so great unique personality. That Sanatan Rupa was stunned. Nice. Then Sanatan, Rupa Goswami Pad, they all when writing books, ultimately giving this book to Jiva to check up. You see now. He's a disciple. Rupa Goswami Pad, Jiva Goswami Pad, writing books and giving to Jiva. Jiva, you check up. Yeah. Now you see how much confidence we should have for Jiva Goswami Pad. One time actually, first, that Tattvapadip, the Grantha I am speaking, the late it was after. But before that, one day, Rasamrita Sindhu, Rupa Goswami Pad writing Rasamrita Sindhu, in the meantime, Jiva Goswami Pad, what doing? Playing hand fan. Hand fan, you know, now you are playing fan. Sleeping nicely. That time no fan, nothing. I myself know. How hot, you know? All red here, I'm standing. So hot, you can go mad. Huh? You can take liters of water within fraction of a second gone from body. This kind of hotness there. There in Vrindavan. See, that time, Rupa Goswami was writing Rasamrita Sindhu Sindhu and Jiva Goswami playing hand fan. After that, all on a sudden, Balavacharya ji coming there. Oh, Dandavat, 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 Dandavat. What book you are writing? Rupa Padu is shrugging head. Actually, it is Rasamrita Sindhu I'm writing. Well, you can write. I can edit it. I can correct. Make correction there. Speaking very proudly. I can edit. I can make correction there. Jiva Goswami was looking. What? But cannot see. Cannot speak anything in front of Gurudev. At the same time, Ballabhacharya, Sanat Rupa Goswami, I'm very lucky. You can edit my book. It's very good. Nice. No problem. But Jiva Goswami could not stand. When he gone to take bath in Jamuna, Jiva Goswami said, Gurudev, can I go to bring water because water is finished? I can go to Jamuna. Okay, you can go. Now with pitcher, water pot going to Jamuna. Actual mood was there to catch Sarvam, actually Ballabhacharya, to put a question, what kind of mistake you find in the book of my Gurudev? So that you speak, you can correct, make correction. Ballabhacharya gone, he is going, pursuiting from backside. Excuse me, if you never mind. Oh, yeah. Actually, I have one question actually. What question? What kind of mistake you find in the book of my Gurudev so that you wanted to rectify? He look at it. Then after that 1 or 2 points, after the big argument, he Ballabhacharya putting question and Jiva Goswami answer. After that, Ballabhacharya becomes shut up. Cannot speak anything. Oh, so small boy. So great. Oh my God. Well, excuse me. After that, taking water, come back, putting water in right place, and started. In the meantime, Ballabhacharya also after taking bath, come back to the same place. Why you come back? No, actually I wanted to put one question. What question? Who is that boy staying with you? Actually, why? No, actually I'm asking. He's my actually nephew. Actually, son of my brother. And my disciple, you can speak this way. I'm speaking nothing. Gone. Then Rupa Goswami could realize. Rupa Goswami was speaking question. You are Trinadapi? He is a great, exalted, you know, Acharya, very nice. He is coming here to bless me. He is speaking this way that he can edit my book. You cannot, you know, understand his mood. Why you gone there? Why you went there to fight with him? You cannot stay with me anymore. Go! You cannot bear. He wanted to correct, blessing me. He wanted to correct my book, my rectification some. So what wrong in it? He couldn't bear. He became very angry. You following him to pick up some argument? Go away. Go! Then Jiva Goswami crying and crying. And gone. Gone. Where? He gone to Nandagat, Baigaon. Long distance from Vrindavan. is also Vrindavan, but still. After that, he is fasting for a long time. The body become very weak. Those Vrajavas is coming, what happens, Baba? You can take chapati, milk, gold. No. Become so weak, going to die. So sleep. In the meantime, by the mercy of Krishna, Sanatana Goswami always traveling. Sanatana Goswami always traveling. Churasi goes. 84 crores. In the meantime, Jiva, Sanatana Goswami coming in village. Somebody was dancing. Baba, you come. Baba, you come. Bade Baba. Big Baba and small Baba. Bade Baba and chote Baba. Oh, you come for a long time. Actually, one Baba coming here. In our village. Who? We don't know. Actually, he's not eating, not drinking. Huh? Why? For a long time. He's going to die. Let me go there and see who is he. Sunadhan Gosai going to check up. Oh my God, Jeev here? Then Jiva Goswami started crying more and more, heavily. Fall down to the lotus feet of Sanatan. What happens? What happens, my boy? What happens? This happened actually. I was bound to give answer. Because my Gurudev, I have my some relation with my Gurudev. If somebody is speaking this way, I cannot be here. I was bound to give answer. But my Gurudev is speaking, go away, go away. Oh, let me go. Come on. Then Sanatana Goswami with Jiva Goswami coming in front of Rupa Goswami. And speaking very heavily. Jivedaya, this word can stay in book or in application we can see. What? What happens, Gurudev? What I mean to say, what wrong Jeev done? What wrong Jeev done so that you are throwing him? Oh, excuse me. After that, by the mercy of Sanatana Goswami, Rupa Goswami was bound to accept Jiva and love him. So from this point, what lesson you can get? If you have a connection with Guru Vaishnava, loveful relation with Gauranga, Gaur Parshadas, Guru Varga, then you can cry. If you find somebody insulting our Guru Varga, you'll have to jump like iron, like lion. Why you insult? You can insult me. I can suffer. But if you insult my Guru Varga, I can kill you. The same thing I can discuss someday. Devi, you know? Parvati Devi. Giving this kind of argument in front of Daksha. I can give this argument after. So this way, Jiva Goswami Pad was unique. Jiva Goswami Pad was so unique, I cannot explain. Jiva Goswami Pad was bound to go there in Delhi. Because there was one argument between two parties. The glories of Ganga or Jamuna, which is more. Then Batsa, king, requested him, please come. Well, no, I cannot come. I cannot stay anywhere. I cannot stay anywhere, leaving Vrindavan. Well, I can arrange situation. Again, excellent one, you know, horse car. Horse, excellent horse. You can bring quickly, you can discuss some point, after that you can go back. We can arrange. Well, whole road clear, very. Jiva Goswami Pad was taken to Delhi and give some argument, nice. The Ganga is very excellent, no doubt. But Jamuna is Patrani. Jamuna is excellent. More importance is there with Jamuna. Follow. Now in this Kali Yuga, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu already playing in Ganga, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu already playing in Ganga, then then Ganga is also important. Also, because Ganga Mukha playing here. Also important. You can get prema. Like, you can remember how Narottama Thakur got prema? Nityananda keeping in Padanadi, Premtali, one place. Keeping prema to Padda. Padda! When you can find Narottama coming, you have to give this treasure. Prabhu, Prabhu, just a minute, Prabhu, Prabhu. What? How I can understand who is Narottama? I don't know who is Narottama. Narottama going to take birth shortly. Nityananda Prabhu giving. How I can understand there is Narottama? Oh, there is one point. When you can find somebody taking birth in Pada, in you, in your water, then you can find you are feeling the ecstatic feeling. All water can jump. Then you can understand he is Narottama. Oh, really? Ah. Then Narottama took birth after that, you know, grown up. Someday gone to take birth there. Took birth. After that, Padda dancing could realize, oh, that is actually Narottama. After that, the secret treasure was given to Narottam. After that, the body color of Narottama changed. When coming back to home, nobody cannot see. Totally like golden, you know, molten gold. Change, body color change, mood change, everything change. Nobody can. Is our Narottama? He totally changed. A son of a king. This way, actually, Jiva Goswamipad give excellent argument and come back. Now, what is the excellence with Jiva Goswamipad? At present, we are getting all Sandarbha, everything. How? Because Jiva Goswamipad, Vishwa Vaishnava Brahmasama, he was the main. You know, main?
Chairman.
So he was bound to keep this treasure with three or four devotees, like Narottama Thakur, Srinivasajya, Samananda. Long history, I have no time to speak in details. Someday I can speak, if time permits. Giving all Bhakti Siddhanta treasure. Actually, they all, each of them, they have their respective guru. But Jiva Goswamipad is their Shiksha Guru. Srinivasajya is Gurudev, is Gopal Bhatta Goswami. Narottama Thakur, Loknath Goswami. Follow what I say. Samananda Prabhu, Gaudiya Pandit. They have their guru. But Gurudev sending them to Jiva Goswamipad to take lesson there. All unique treasure of Gaudiya Sampatti, treasure, unique treasure, was given to them three by Jiva Goswamipad. Anyway, Jiva Goswamipad is a preacher, at the same time not preacher. Not going outside, writing everything. Preacher means, as per Siddhanta, who is having all Vaishnava advocacy totally, Siddhanta, Acharan is Prachar. So after that, all the books written by Swanathan Goswami, Rupa Goswami, all in bundle, was given, handed over to this three. Go to Bangla, Bengal, Gaurdesh, and try to preach all about the secret, what I give lesson to you. Go, this book. Every book. Those who are coming in our Gaudiya society, they must know. After that, you know, long history, I don't like to speak. This way, at present, we are going to get Sandarbha, Vyad Bhagavadamita, Rasamrita Sindhu. Otherwise, who can? Other, who is going to get? Only Jiva Goswamipad. We are ever grateful to Jiva Goswamipad. What excellent seva. What excellent seva, you see. Nice, actually. Now, Jiva Goswamipad was the topmost Gaudiya Vedantist. Jiva Goswamipad was the topmost Vedantist. He is giving nice argument about Achinta Vedavatata. Now, I like to touch some point because time cannot permit to discuss all in details. It's long and long, so long. Actually, some foolish people at present, they are, you know, in a heavy way. They are going to fight with a Guru Varga. That Jiva Goswamipad not at all following Ripa Goswamipad and Sanatana. What? Bhaktivinoda was speaking, yes. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, yes, Sanatan and Rup. Jiva Goswamipad going to follow them in toto. In toto, totally following. Whereas all idiot people are speaking that not at all following Rupa Goswami. Why? Well, Jiva Goswamipad's argument is totally opposite. How? Well, actually, Jiva Goswamipad wanted to establish Sakya and Rupa Sanatana always wanted to prove Parakya. Krishnadas Kabira Goswami compiled this Chaitanya Charitamrita at the time of Jiva Goswamipad. That time Jiva Goswamipad was alive. Jiva Goswamipad was already there. Krishnadas Kabira Goswami compiled Chaitanya Charitamrita, so excellent. And Jiva Goswamipad was very happy. But some foolish people putting some allegation. They are actually putting a false allegation against Jiva Goswamipad. They are speaking Jiva Goswamipad was very envious attitude with Krishnadas Kabira Goswami. It's all totally false, not right. They are all foolish people. They are committing upper and lower speed of Sanatan Rupa Goswami and Jiva Goswamipad, all our Guru Varga. Who is going to hear? Who is going to accept this right Siddhanta? Who is going to accept? All different kind of suspicious attitude going on everywhere, all over the world. Everywhere, different kind of, you know, argument going on. Maybe Bhaktivinoda Thakur not good. Bhaktivinoda Thakur not writing. Prabhupada is not right this point. This way they are fighting. All Kali coming to attack us. So we are very sorry. At present situation is so toxic that you have no scope at all to do bhajan perfectly. Whom to attain? Where you can go? Where you can know perfect Siddhanta? Without any self-interest, who is going to speak you right Siddhanta? Nobody can speak. Big problem. Atrasam. Sir, they are giving false allegation, putting false allegation against Jiva Goswamipad. Somebody is speaking, the Jiva Goswamipad not at all following Rupa Sanatan. Actually, Jiva Goswamipad wanted to prove that Sakya Bhav is perfect. Rupa Sanatan wanted to prove that Parakya Bhav. But Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to prove that no, not at all. Not at all. Jiva Goswamipad himself writing in one note before starting Sandarbha. I am in the stream of Rupa Sanatan. I am in the stream of the teachings of Rupa Sanatan. Rupa Sanatana Sasana Garve. I am already in the stream of teachings of Rupa and Sanatan. Nobody can take me out. But some demons, they wanted to prove. They want to prove. They want to prove we are not from Madhya-Gauriya Sampradaya. They want to prove Bhaktivinoda Thakur is wrong. Can you imagine degradation of humanity, degradation of devotional, devotional attitude? We cannot bear. So heavy for us to live at present. Day by day we are going to hear. Different kind of question coming to me. I feel pain. No time, but still I have to give answer. So you see, long argument I can give after. Now I am going to touch this point only. Under the guidance of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, you see. Goloka and Gokula. Goloka is the eternal abode. When Goloka coming down here in material world, it's called Gokula. Rup Sanatana speaking, all the same. All the same, no different. Huh? No different? Some different specialties there. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, yes, some speciality there. When you can attain Vastu Siddhi, when you can get Vastu Siddhi, follow. At that time you can find that in Gokul you can find Goloka. Bhaktivinoda speaking, by the mercy of Krishna, if you are successful and go to Golok, at the same time I am bound to speak this point. If that devotee in his bhajan life was successful to get the taste of rasa, rasa siddhi, it's called rasa siddhi. If rasa siddhi is already there with the devotee and getting full kripa of Krishna, I mean, then he can find everything adjusted, no problem. He can find in Gokul, Golok he can find. To be frank, Gokul Leela is more excellent. Why? Why? Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, Gokul Leela, in Bhauma Leela, Bhauma Leela means Gokul Leela. It is arranged by Jogamaya. It is arranged by Jogamaya. Jogamaya arranging all the time, arranging this little nice. Here, all common people, those who are not having that kind of power. Those who are not having that kind of spiritual power, they have some mixed feeling. Follow what I say. Suppose Gauranga Mahaprabhu doing Leela here. It's Navadvipdham. It's just equal to Vrindavan. But people, Chapal Gopal cannot see Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So when actually common people, or maybe they are having some 80% feeling, 50% feeling, but still, there are some mixed feeling. Follow. They are going to get some mixed feeling. Mixed feeling. Why? But it is in Bhauma Leela. You are going to see some mixed feeling. Oh, yes, Krishna going to fight this, that, you know, kill Agasur, Bakasur. Oh, kill Kamsa. Here we can find starting and beginning, time, you like to measure all the time. Because anything I speak, anything you find in, you know, authentic scripture, you always like to play your brain. Follow what I mean to say. Those who are common people, those who are not Siddhya Mahatma, usually when I speak anything, when you read anything, you are bound to put some mix, play your brain. You are bound. It's a must. Because whatever you see in this material world, you have experience. Whenever I speak any, you know, aprak Siddhanta, you like to compare it with your previous experience. Follow. Those bonded soul, those who are half bonded, maybe. They are day by day in their material life, they are getting some experience. Follow what I say. They are gathering some experience. Whenever I speak anything, they like to think, oh, this experience, they like to compare. But it is not there in that, you know, a prakrit dham. It's not perfect procedure. It can come out successful. Cannot come out successful. Follow what I say. When your mind and heart all balanced, when your entire mind, there is a space of Vrindavan, totally, when your mind. When your mind is totally equal to Vrindavan, mone bone ek kori mani. There is no time gap. In Goloka, there is no time gap. Here you can find, oh, actually, Rukmini going to, Krishna going to marry Rukmini. Follow what I say. Krishna going to marry Rukmini. Krishna going to marry Satyabhama. In this, though it is also same, Nittalila, they are same. But here, by the arrangement of Jogamaya, it is arranged in such a way, you are bound to put some material conception here. No respite. But be careful, Rukmini is there in transcendental about. But there is no arranged marriage. There is no marriage. Follow what I say. Here you can find the marriage ceremony there of Rukmini and Satyabhama with Krishna. But there is no such arranged marriage. No marriage ceremony there. But that feeling is there. Follow what I say. Rukmini is there, Satyabhama there, in maybe outer part, inside core, Vrindavan, outside Mathura, still outside Dwarka, still outside Shetadip, this Navadip down. Follow what I say. Maybe there is no marriage in Goloka, but that feeling is 100% there. What Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to say, actually, Radharani, you can find Radharani marriage with Ayan Ghosh, Abhimanyu. But actually, there is no marriage. What Jiva Goswamipad wanted to do is to save us. Because Jiva Goswamipad knowing that there is an ugly heart. Our heart is so dirty and ugly that any time this bonded soul, they are going to hear about Krishna. Oh, it's so ugly. That is why, as a representative of whole world, human society, Parikshit Maharaj was bound to put this question. It was done. It was a nice arrangement. Why Parikshit Maharaj putting question? Why Parikshit Maharaj putting this question? Atmakam yadupatihi kritavan vai yugupsit. Ah, Krishna done so wrong thing. All wives of all. It's very bad. Because actually all people, bonded soul, they are bound to come this way, dirty way. Nobody can understand the excellency of Krishna Lila. That is why Prabhupada was so heavy. That is why Kesava Goswami is so heavy. Why? Kesava Goswami, no. Somehow, if they develop this kind of dirty conception, they're going to die. Fall down. All big, big material philosopher. They are going to pass commentary on Krishna Lila, idiot number one. And all material people they are going to hear. You know, Bankim Chandra Chattopadhyay, this, that, big writer. They're writing, Bande Mataram, this is written by him. So excellent writer. They're going to pass remark about Krishna Lila. Michael Madhusudan, he was actually Bengali, Hindu. After that he lived here, Bengal, and gone to England to accept Christian Dharma, become Michael Madhusudan. Yes, he was more than Keats and P.B. Shelley, more than they. So nice writing. Always fighting with Hindu people. Those are Bhagavad Dharma. After that, when last time coming, then gradually he could realize, oh my God. Then he wrote one big. Oh, there was big treasure in my Bengal. But I was so idiot. I leave everything and come in England to accept this. After that, crying. And last moment, when going to leave body, then crying and speaking, give me the Charanamrita of Radha Krishna. Give me Charanamrita of Radha Krishna. Why? You are Christian? Oh, no, I like to get Charanamrita of Radha Krishna. They took Charanamrita, they after die, his samadhi is there in lower circular road. Idiot number one. He writing Meghnad Bhat Kabbo, Meghnad Bhat. Idiot number one. Somebody can fight with me, I can slap them. Idiot. Yes, he is writing Meghnad Bhat Kabbo. Meghnad was killed by Lakshman. He is putting the figure of Lakshman in such a bad way that it seems Lakshman is a very, you know, fallen soul. And Meghnad is a very nice. He is giving excellency to Meghnad. Idiot number one. Meghnad Bhat. He wanted to prove that Lakshman is coward. And Balaram Nityananda, he wanted to glorify the name of Meghnad. Writing Meghnad Bhat Kapo. This is the condition of material writer. That's why any writing coming in front of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, it was the standing rules, standard set by Mahaprabhu. Any writing coming, first you will have to go to Sarva Gosai, get it checked up. After that, if you find it's all okay, then I can hear. Otherwise, not. Follow what I say. They want to prove this way. They want to prove that Jiva Goswami is writing wrong. Well, if one by one, if I go on giving nice argument, you can go mad. You can say, Maharaj. So foolish people, they want to prove this way. Yes. Actually, any rasa, parakaya rasa, follow what I say. What Jiva Goswami wanted to do, he wanted to save us. Follow. Jiva Goswami wanted to prove that actually so. That there cannot be any parikriya. Krishna and his Shakti, all Sakya. But in Chaitanya Chaitanya, he is reading parakriya bhavi hai rasar ullas. If there is no parakriya bhav, you cannot get the taste of excellency. Now you can say, oh, to get excellency only. It's not nitya. Bhaktivinoda Thakur says, no! You are wrong actually. Any rasa here, follow, parakya, suppose parakya rasa here. Parakya rasa is all Gopikas and Krishna, they are arranging one meeting to get exchange of love, this, that. Milanstali. So you can say, Maharaj, parakya bhav is there, there is no parakya. No, Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to say, no. What all rasa you can find here, parakya, sakya, or any rasa you are going to find in this Krishna Lila, Bhauma Lila, here, 100% you know this rasa is there originally present. Follow what I say. Originally this rasa must be there. Now point is that the parakya bhav is very excellent here because you are here, arrange marriage, everything, the arrangement of meeting, how to meet with Krishna, love, exchange, is very bad. Externally it looks bad. But Jiva Goswami wanted to prove for Krishna nothing bad. For Krishna nothing bad. It is bad for you and me. Nothing bad for Krishna. I already told at the time of my Bhagavad discourse, you can remember, Krishna is sitting inside the heart of everybody as super soul. Gopinam tatpatinam cha sarvesham evam dehinam ya antascharaha sa adhyakya sa kirana neha dehavag. I already give this argument, you can forget. Repeatedly we have to hear. For playing, Krishna doing this. Only playing. Actually, who is husband? Who is your husband? Are I am young man, I am my husband. Yes, you have one husband. You forget. You think you are a human character. It is a false idea. When in the same body you can feel that you are man and woman, both feeling. Because Gaur-Lila, Bhaktivinoda Thakur in this body is Gaur-Parshad. Inside, Kamal Manjuri. Same body. If you have same feeling, I am Gopi. Then you are Siddha. Otherwise not Siddha. Very topmost Siddhanta. You cannot get this Siddhanta in market. You cannot get this Siddhanta. You can go to market and spend your money. You cannot get. Go. Go on. Don't stop. Any point you miss, then people can misunderstand me. Maybe Maharaj don't speak. I fear they don't know Siddhanta, they are translating. So anyway, point is that any rasa here in Bhauma, Leela, that rasa originally is already there. Somehow, Krishna is going to get. There actually iron ghost is not there. But still the feeling of iron ghost, Jotila Kutila, feeling is there with Radhari. Oh! Jyotila can come, Kutila can check up my activities. Feeling is there. There Kamsa is not there, but the feeling is there. I can speak to Kamsa. You are playing this way. Feeling, Kamsa cannot be there. Kamsa can be there? Kamsa cannot be there. Agasur, Bakasur, all Krishna, hear me, all the Abhirbhav of Krishna taking birth here in the material world. Or killings of asura, fighting everything. At the same time, antadhyan lila, when Prabhu disappear. This kind of lila going to make you a fool, make fool of you. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving this argument to Sanatana. Sanatana, all actually arranged by Jogamaya to make fool of you. Krishna always want to prove that I am material. Krishna wanted to make fool of you. One by one, I can give argument, you can find, in Nitya Jagat, all, you know, contradictory words, contradictory matters, get balanced. Follow what I say. Jiva Goswamipad wanted to prove that, you see, Sakya and Parokya, by the magic spell of Achinta Vedabhattata. Magic spell, why you say? It is out of your conception. Beyond human comprehension. That's why I speak this word. Otherwise, you should not use this word. Achinta Veda, by Achinta Vedabhattata, somehow, this Sakya Parakya is also present here, there. Marriage is there. Follow. Marriage is there, here. Marriage is feeling, marriage feeling of marriage is there also. Somehow, Achinta Vedabhed is there. Sakya is also true here. Parakya also. How possible? Sakya, Parakya, both? Yes, possible. Achinta Vedabhed Tata, you cannot play your brain. Follow what I say. Though in this eternal world, there is no beginning. Still, you can find some kind of beginning. Krishna took birth. Yeah, Maharaj took birth that day, that time. Within this material standard of time, you cannot find any activities of Krishna. But still, you will have to think this way. Because here you are in this material frame. Follow what I say. It is written in Brahma Sangita, Mahavishnu, there. So, if I say, Anadi Radi Govinda Sarva Karana Karana, you speak? You speak or not? Anadi Radi? At the same way, you are speaking, Mahavishnu is also eternal. Now, if I put question, who is before? Krishna or before Mahavishnu? Gaur-Lila is first or Krishna is first? It is all foolish conception. But you cannot believe it. Oh, Maharaj, how possible? Again, you are going to play your brain. Oh, Maharaj, Krishna Lila is first. Gaudiya is first. There is no first and second. Both eternal. Eternal means there is no beginning. No beginning. No beginning, but still beginning. Follow what I say. There is no beginning, no end. Mahavishnu, eternal. Krishna eternal. Whereas you speaking that from Krishna, Mahavishnu coming, at the same time you are speaking no beginning. How possible? Yes, everything possible. In transcendental world, everything possible. Transcendental world, there, everything can be balanced. Follow what I say. So why not Sakya Parokya? Both perfect. Both right. In this world, okay. They are also okay. Why not? So Jiva Goswami wanted to save us. So many arguments given by Jiva Goswamipad. One by one I will have to discuss someday while time coming. One by one, you have to keep patience and very carefully each and every word you will have to digest. Otherwise you can make mistake. Ananda chinmaya raso pratibhavitabhi stavirya eva nijarupat kalak nivarigataya kalabhi. Ajana? Ananda chinmaya raso pratibhavitabhi stavirya eva nijarupat kalatayabhi. This sloka from Brahma Sangita. From there, Sanatana Goswami one by one giving everyone. All, you know, gopikas, they are non-different from Krishna. Non-different from Krishna. And I told you, Shakti, Shakti, Mator, Abhed. Shakti, Shakti, Mator, Abhed. Shaktiman is just equal to Shakti. Be careful. Repeatedly I want to speak. Gurudev is not counterpart of Krishna. Try to remember this point. The moment you forget, you are going to die in spiritual life. Gurudev is not counterpart of Krishna. Gurudev is counter whole. At the same time, sevak tatva. Follow. Gurudev is counter whole, not counterpart of Krishna. At the same time, sevak tatva. If you cannot feel that way, you can fall down. Counter whole means total. Krishna is there. I mean, just I say, Radharani is Krishna, Krishna is Radharani. Not that is a little difference, minimum. Excellent Siddhanta, scientific. This kind of Siddhanta not sold in market. Very important. So one by one I can discuss. Now point is very, time is very limited. If you have any question, you can put in front of me. Today also is the Disappearance Day of Jagadish Pandit. Also Jagadish Pandit, you have Leela here in Chaitanya Bhagavad, you can find Jagadish Pandit used to stay near as all eternal parshad. How an Ekadasi day went there. Jagadish Pandit's wife Dukhinima. So long history. I can speak someday. Vancha kalpadurvasti ke pasindu bhavijapatitanang pavanam bhavishnaphyo. If any question, any doubt, top to bottom, starting to end, I speak all scientific way. There should not be any doubt.